Yeah, tide's starting to come in here. So I'll pull this camera back. I'm warming up my other two cameras. I still got a little bit of battery power left in them and some memory, so I'll save them for paradise. When I get down to paradise, I'll get them in action. At least I'll have the camera available in case the seal comes back. Yeah, that's it. That's a 300-foot distance. It's hard to believe that power shot is doing such a wonderful job. Now, I've got some ducks over there. But I'm not going to move the power shot off the sandbar because there's way too many birds over there.